Well, good evening. It's great to see you here. Let's all stand together. You know, tonight's not a typical night. I want to let you know that we're going to be here to worship God. And it doesn't matter if you want to sit, if you want to stand, if you want to kneel, if you want to dance. It doesn't matter as long as you worship the one true God. Amen. So tonight we're going to lift up our voices because it doesn't matter what bondage you are in. It doesn't matter the chains that are around you. We are worshiping the Chainbreaker.
You've been walking same old road for miles and miles. You've been hearing the same old voice tell the same old lies. And if you're trying to feel the same old voice inside, there's a better life. There's a better life. If you got pain, ourselves worn out from the same old fight, and we've all run things we know just ain't right. There's a better life. There's a better life. You got pain. He's a pain taker. You feel the heart.
Tonight is about you. Tonight is about coming to a building together in fellowship with one another and just lifting up our hands and saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you for all that you've done in my life. So I pray, Lord, that you just shake these floors, shake these walls, and shake our hearts. Allow us to just resonate within you, just soak up the spirit that is in this building tonight. And it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Well, real quick, I just want to welcome everyone that's here today. Thank you for kind of being our guinea pigs for this. This started off with a little idea, and it's just blossomed into what you have right here. We know how powerful music is. We know how powerful worship is. I know every single time that I would go to a concert, it just changes me. It just gets me up, fired up. And I was thinking, why don't we do that at church once a month for all the people of the church, all the community, and just really reach out through song. So that's what we're here for tonight. We're here to have passionate prayer. We're going to have passionate worship, passionate praise, because we serve a Lord who is worthy of such. So while we're here today, just worship. So leave everything out the door. Everything that you do is going on in the day, throughout the month, throughout the year, leave it at the door, lift up your hands, and say, thank you, Jesus. It is worship. You'll see several people around the room. If you need prayer, tonight's the night for you then. Because we have people here specifically here for you, specifically to pray with you. So if you need prayer, no excuses. We got like 10 people here ready to pray with you on that. So let's lift up our hands, lift up our hearts, and let's worship our Lord tonight. Amen.